In this video of the Dakota Wire Winder and Post Puller, it's really the first video you should watch if you're interested in purchasing one of these. Here we're going to show you how you hook up the wire. And just to get the wire started, first you're going to feed the wire through that guide bar in between there. And then just tie it off onto one of the rungs of the wheel farthest away by the or next to the orbital motor. Then go ahead and begin rolling. Now we don't want to pull this super tight to begin with. Kind of want to start it off a little bit looser.